present on the inside.
Yes.
So, what do you understand?
Is it?
Okay, so you say, you will say that what
are
they doing here? Okay, one more time.
What are they doing here?
Okay.
What are they doing here?
With the subject C.
What is she doing here?
Okay.
What is she doing here?
In Tommy. So,
what is Tommy doing there?
What is Tommy doing there? Or what is he doing there? Okay. If the subject is Susie.
What is Susie doing there?
What is Susie doing?
Susie.
No, I think. And then, Amanda. He is practicing karate with his friend. Okay, you.
He is practicing karate with his friend.
If not, just with his friend.
With his friend.
Okay.
With his friend.
Okay.
With his friend.
One more time.
With his friend.
Okay, then. Practicing karate with his friend.
Practicing karate with his friend.
Now he is practicing karate with his friend.
He is practicing karate with his friend.
Okay, one more time, louder.
He is practicing karate with his friend.
Louder, this one more time.
He is practicing karate with his friend.
Okay, then you must ask again. Are they prepared for the competition?
They are practicing for the competition? No. They are free.